she played. Okay, hello everyone. In today's class, we'll be using a few items. We will be using our ball or your cushion if you don't have a ball. You will need your bands, your weights, a stool, and your chair. So have all those items near you so that you can get them easily. Just a few reminders, especially for those who are joining us for the first time. Throughout the exercise, you need to keep your tummy in, your shoulders out. Not this way, but out that way, in every exercise that we do. And you can feel free to modify the exercise. For example, instead of doing the exercise with both hands, you might want to do it one hand at a time. If you cannot raise your leg this high, you can always just raise it low. So feel free to modify. And remember to breathe. You breathe out when you exert, and then breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. And last thing is, have water beside you. You can drink at any time. And you should have a water break between each set. Now, I'm assuming everybody is healthy to exercise. If you're not healthy and your doctor isn't okay with it, then stop and just watch and listen to the music. But otherwise, feel free to modify, or if you want it even harder, you can do it faster. You feel that you have the strength for that exercise. Okay? So, I will start with the first set. The first exercise in the first set is a squat, just a regular squat. Feet are shoulder width apart, and we just squat. So this exercise is good for your glutes, for your hamstrings, for your quads, and your calves. So come as low as you can. If you can only go down a little bit, that's fine. Next exercise, you will need your weights. We call this the deadlift. Soft knees. Bring the weights down to your shins and up. Shoulders back. Third exercise is the front raise. Just raise the weight to the front, one at a time, or both hands. And the fourth exercise, we will just pulse our triceps. Just to the back. And we end this set with a little bit of cardio. Okay, and with that, we shall start with the squat. Ready? One. Two. Three. Stick your butt out. Four.
Four, five, six,
7, 8, decorate. Deadlift. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, front raise. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, biceps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put your weights down. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're done with step number 1. Let me just put this on hold. Okay. Have a sip of water and we shall show you set number 2. And for the second set, you will need your ball or your cushion. The first exercise will be the side lunge. So, side, side. Your feet are wider than your shoulders. And this exercise is good for your glutes, your quads, your legs, and your hamstrings. And we will do the cushion at the same time. So, 1, go up. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. The second exercise, we just twist side to side, but keep facing front. So this exercise is good for your core. 1, that way. So face forward the whole time. Don't swing, just go this way. The third exercise, we just squeeze our cushion or our ball. This exercise is good for your shoulders, your arms, and your chest. So you just squeeze, squeeze as hard as you can. That's the third exercise. And the fourth one in this set, you might need your chair just to help you balance in case of anything. It's the single leg balance. So you just raise your leg and balance. You can put your arms out, face straight ahead so that you can keep your balance. We do that 8 counts on each side. Okay, let us start. Get your ball or your cushion. Start with the lunge. 1, to three. Four.
An ecstasy is a reality.
Five.
When you are near, I'm alive. But you are near, working on a groovy thing, baby.
Seven. Ball down, out, no. You can use your ball and cushion. Twist. One. Two. Three. Four. Squeeze your ball and your cushion. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Put your ball down. Balance. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, other leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. We finished step two and we shall repeat it. Get your ball or your cushion. Ready? Go. One. Two.
Well, be
three.
She's my baby.
Four. Five. Twist. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Now squeeze your ball and your cushion. Ready? One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Balance. You can hold your chair if you like. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, other leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're done with set number two. Okay, have a drink of water, and for the third set, we are going to need your band. Make sure there's enough tension in your band as we do each exercise. So the first exercise is good for your hips, your feet, and for stability. We're just gonna walk from side to side. Both feet on the band, pull it up and go one, two. We'll go 8 times to one side and 8 times to the other. You want to make it harder? Cross your band. It makes your band tighter. Okay? So that's the walking sideways. The next one is our lat pull down. This is for your upper back and your shoulders. Hold it up and pull down. You have a W shape at the end. Bring the band to your chest. Okay? The third exercise, we call this chest press. So you put your band behind your chest and go that way. Remember, shoulders back and tummy in. And the fourth exercise for this set, we just bring our elbows out and in, out and in. The tighter you make your band, the better. Just straight out to the left and to the right. And we will end that set with our jumping jack. Or you can go both feet if you like. You can go slower or faster. It's up to you, whatever works. Okay? So with that, let us start with our walk sideways.
Oh, black magic has in its spell.
Ready? Go! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Jumping jack. One, two, We're good. We've finished that third set. Have a sip of water. And for the fourth set, we won't need anything, just our bodies. For the fourth set, we'll start with a side plank, but we will add a little movement. Side plank, hold the wall. Keep your body straight, not down that way, straight, okay? And we will raise our leg as well. So we'll do that 8 times on each side. The important thing is to keep your body straight. This exercise is good for your abs and your glutes, and good for your balance as well. And more balance exercise, we do the starfish. We've done this before. So try to do it without the chair, but if you need the chair to balance, that's fine too. So that's starfish balance. We do the bow and arrow. And the fourth exercise is the stool. We step up and down, right foot, and then we repeat, up and down, tummy in, shoulders back, okay? And with that, let us start. Side plank.
Touch you and watch for
one, cold.
Maybe just afraid to be broken again.
Four.
Send that someone with a deep love to give.
Seven.
Give that deep love to you.
Eight.
And what magic you'll see. Let someone give his heart.
One.
Someone who cares like me.
Three. So you finished set number four. Have a good drink of water, because we'll repeat the whole thing one after the other with no breaks. So have your ball or your cushion handy, your band, your weights, and your stool. And for those of you who, like me, have broken your band, at the end of the class, I'll show you what you can do with it. Don't throw it away, okay? Let's have our sip of water and let's repeat the whole thing. We will start with the squat.
If by chance I'd see you in the tavern,
Two, three, four, band behind it there. A sip of water before we stretch. We're going to be standing in this stretch, but just have your chair handy in case you need to hold on to something to keep your balance. Shoulders. One. Two.
Beyond the sea.
Three,
four, the other stands on golden sand and watches the ship that goes sailing.
I'm over the chair. One,
beyond the sea,
two,
she's there watching
for me. Four,
if I could fly like birds on
five. Two, seven, eight. But on the side. Sets.